Let's compare what you have done to what the students have done in this experiment. That gradient is exactly 9.8 meters per second squared.
Yay!
But is it really? And what are the errors in this experiment?